children and Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Let's try this again. Keep jumping into that.
Thank you.
Try that again. Time that right. For it. Oh, thought I could have parried it. Okay, I got the gist of it. Bad timing. I still gotta get used to the timing of it. I almost had it that one time. Time that just right.
gritty.
Offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.
Oh, right. Took out the mage.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Okay. Do we use the mask to get in? Oh, never mind. Okay. Did we find a friend? Oh, found an enemy. Wasn't expecting that.
See that over there?
More enemies. I love it. Guess I can't do nothing here yet. There. What's this?
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping.
Okay. Okay, I see you have to use the mask there. Before I do that, just looking around. I'll take that picture. Like, oh, you get a trophy for it. Cool. Frames are dropping right there. Alright, so what are we doing here? Okay, so I probably have to come back there. There. And that looks like death down there. Probably gonna have to take another route. Maybe go here? Yeah, maybe I'll go there first. Of course, it doesn't let me. Okay, so maybe a different route. Maybe go this way.
Right there.
What was that spot? That's because that's a walk. I think it was around here, wasn't it? Oh, good, you can carry it through the water. Wait, did it drop it? Ah, crap. Oh, it was nearby. Alright, just need one more. I guess the closest route would be here, maybe? I don't know. Yeah. Oh shit, there's another one here. Yeah. That should be all of them. What does this symbol mean again? I guess I have to move something. I think I was supposed to move something.
Can you move that for me? See that over there?
Not sure where they want me to move it to. I guess here. Okay. So once I get that, where else would I get some
over there.
Thinking. Are there any more like rotten areas? Corrupted areas? Cleared up this path. Because they specifically want me to clear the cave area. Hmm. Okay, I've been here already. Okay, I'm just running in circles now. Maybe go here? 'Cause I'm lost. Oh yeah. Hey, we have a new buddy. Nice. Yeah, I don't see much there. Back to the sacred tree. Okay, I see up there. So how do I fix that problem right there? No, I didn't mean to press that. There we go.
Can you pick that up?
Okay. So where am I now? I'm in the Forgotten Forest now. Alright, so this is the corruption right here, but how do I get rid of it? Okay, I'm in the cave, but what else can I do here? I can't do nothing. Wait, I think I see something. I just wonder what I'm doing with this here. I understand now. You have to do it in order. Now I got it. Now I understand. All right. There's still more. There is definitely still more. Let's clean that up. Almost there. Meditation spot discover. Rest here and center yourself to permanently increase your... Yes! I don't think it will increase again. I'll probably have to find different ones. Yeah, that's what I thought. So, that being said, oh wait. Wait, I was here already, wasn't I? Yeah, I was here already. Okay. So I meditated. Okay. Okay, I guess I wasn't supposed to jump down there. Fair enough. have a boss fight?
No.
Okay. Alarm. No, never mind. I spoke too soon. Oh my. Wait, what? I just got the gist of it. Alright. Well, do I have any upgrades? No, I don't. Okay. But at least I now know. Thank you. I underestimated him.
Thank you.
let's try this again. Gosh. my gosh, that was a workout. Excuse me, I have to take a deep breath with that one. Use the relics to free cut. Okay, cool. A lantern. Nice. Now we have to go for him. Okay, so how do we get up there? Oh, there we go. Any upgrades? Nah, not enough to upgrade. Guess I'll go here. That's where I came from. Oh, right. That's what we're doing. Ah. Telling me to shoot now. There's more? Shit. How do I get there? I don't know how to get there.
found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Thank you.
I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get some tea real quick. Give me about 2-3 minutes. All right, I'm back. We could skip this since we already saw the cutscene. Damn, my timing was bad there. Oh, that's a 12 swing. Ooh, I didn't like that. have to time that right. I didn't take damage, but shit. We didn't like that. The whole key is to use parries. But, oh man. I gotta be more aggressive with that fight. I can't be just running in. Yeah, that's gonna work.
Yeah.
Shit. I knew he was gonna do that, but I thought I could parry that. Maybe my timing was wrong. We was getting in the groove. Was. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was a bad run. Swing, wait for the swing. Oh, I got greedy there. I got too cocky there. Thank you.
Damn it.
That was further away, but I guess not. I'm really trying to parry him a lot. That was a good start until I fell in that corrupted area. I have to figure out that time. There we go.
Fuck.
Yeah. Where is it? Oh shit, he's right behind. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. I think that's the furthest I got down to his health. Thank you.
deny it.
Oh, and he has the burst. Oh, I was hoping you could like parry him and grab him. No, you can't parry that. I guess you're supposed to shoot him in the lantern or something. Horrible run. Give me a sec. I'm gonna restart the stream because I've seen the stream is dropping frames. So give me one second.